To all migrants, past, present, and future, who have come to this country seeking refuge, asylum, and betterment. To all those who are lacking shelter, food, and safety, are suffering from physical or emotional distress, or are exposed to violence of any kind, and to all beings, may they all be supported deeply in the truth, be peaceful and free from suffering, and together with all beings, realize the great way.